Tomlin will trudge his way to the far side to take. Oh, they'll dearly love a second goal. Tomlin's in towards Weatherstone! 2-0! Mark Weatherstone off the bench early on in the game. And he's taken his goal well. Got up superbly. Minter got a big hand on it. Such was the power in the header. He's only palmed into the top corner. Second goal he scored this season, the centre-back. So Dulwich could dearly love that second goal, and they've got it. Tomlin have been praising his deliveries all night. That one again found its target. That's Weatherstone with a powerful header, which was too hot for Minter to handle.
He's replaced by number 15, Reece Stanislas.